September 1st, 1989. Dear Diary, I believe I'm a good person. You know, I think that there's good in everyone, but here we are. First day of senior year! And, I look around at these kids that I've known all my life and I ask myself, what happened?
Freak, slut, burnout, bug eyes, poser, lord ass!
We were so tiny, happy and shiny, playing tag and getting chased.
Freak, slut, loser, short bus.
Singing and clapping, laughing and napping, baking cookies, eating paste.
Bull dyke, stuck up, hunchback.
Then we got bigger, that was the trigger, like the Huns invading Rome. Oh, sorry. Welcome to my school, this ain't no high.
So I thought I would do a video, because every time I have an audition, I want to do a video on walking through the process, but I wanted to do a video on the Heather's audition process because it's a little bit different. So basically this is my first show as a senior and I'm really excited. Heather's is one of my favorite shows of all time. So yeah, my high school's doing it and I'm super excited. But because of coronavirus, the audition process looks a little bit different. So normally we have a dance audition on the Saturday before and followed by a song and monologue audition Monday and Tuesday, and then a callback on Wednesday. And the song and monologue auditions are normally in a group setting as well as the callbacks, obviously. But because of Corona, we have to do a virtual dance audition and then a one-on-one song and monologue audition. So only 1% of time, as opposed to 20 people in the group all watching each other. And then callbacks are also gonna be over Zoom. So I'm getting ready for the first part of the audition today, which is the dance audition. Basically for that, we had to, the choreographer recorded a video of choreo that we had to learn, which I did a couple of days ago. And then we just film it and send it in.
Ugh, that was so gross. Except I forgot the dance. That was so, what? Okay,
so I just finished recording my dance part. It wasn't hard, but it's really hot in my house, so I'm sweating a lot. But yeah, I think it went pretty well. I'm about to submit it along with my forms. I feel pretty confident. Yeah, so then I think I'm gonna practice later for my song and monologue, and then just kind of hope for the best. I've been preparing really hard, and that's all I can hope for, so yeah. Okay, so it's 11:10 right now. I'm leaving in like 50 minutes for the audition. I'm super excited. But yeah, I'm well dressed. But yeah, I'm super excited. I've been running my monologue, my song a couple times. I have to drink some water. But yeah, I'm excited. It should be fun. Auditions start at noon, I think. So the first one is at noon. I'm so excited. I just want to know, you know? Like, oh my god, I'm so nervous. I could puke. I'm in front of the classroom right now, waiting for my turn to go in. I could literally puke. 2 hours and 15 minutes! I'm scared. I'm losing it! First group is almost done right now. It's 3:45. I'm actually so scared. But I'm gonna start getting ready. I've warmed up a little bit. Probably do a little bit more.
Dress. And then I'm gonna wear white flats with it.
So yeah, I'm excited. I got a text from somebody in group one saying that the songs were 17 and Candy Store. So I'm pretty happy with that. I'm kind of excited. But yeah, I've just kind of been singing through those. I have 45 minutes until I'm gonna leave. Might leave a little bit earlier. Yeah, I'm kind of excited. I'm actually really excited. I'm really nervous at the same time though. Yeah, so.
It's the day we've been waiting for, Castle's Day. So it's Wednesday. June something 10th, I think, I don't know, Wednesday, June 10th. It's 10:45 in the morning. The list is set to come out at 8 p.m., but I keep checking the website just in case. Yeah, I'm feeling anxious about it, but not as anxious as I was a couple nights ago. It's just like, at this point, we've waited so long that whatever happens, happens. And I'm so, so excited for this show. Like, I've been listening to the music nonstop. I'm obsessed with it, so the next time I see you will probably be when the cast list is out, and that's scary to think about. It's supposed to come out at 8, so it's almost 11. So less than 12 hours, like 9 hours-ish. But yeah, so it's been a while since I last filmed. I am in the same outfit though, so that's kind of weird. But basically today is July 28th and I last filmed in May or June, I don't know. But we got the casting, I'm Veronica. We had our first rehearsal the other day, but because of guidelines being different, it's virtual now. So we have to do virtual rehearsals. So we had our first one the other day, and it worked out pretty well. So we have another one today, so I thought I'd get some of that film in.
Okay, so basically this next clip doesn't make any sense because the clip before it had deleted. But basically this is me in the recording studio because we had to record for the Beautiful Project, which is basically where we sang Beautiful. This is the next clip. It's August of 2020 and this next clip. So this is me in the studio recording for the Beautiful Project.
I believe I'm a good person. You know, I think there's good in everyone, but here we are, the first day of senior year. And I look around at these kids that I've known all my life and I ask myself, what happened? Okay, sounds good. So just from any and all, I think the last riff could have been a little bit better, but other than that, I think it was fine. All my papers, let's see. Right here. Yeah, freak, skank, burnout, bug eyes, poser, moron.
Can you please go? I'm gonna be late to my Zoom rehearsal. I'm living. Can you please pull up?
Do you have your reverse on? Turn your reverse lights on, maybe they'll see.
Like, I need to go. Like, this is an emergency. I will freaking hit you.
Celeste, oh my god, no road rage.
I'm so... We have 5 minutes. Watch, we're in the car.
This is real, but...
They're like, okay, put your foot up, candidate. Come on.
Go.
Come on. You're gonna wait. Can you please wait? I need to go. I need to go. Oh, they're parking. Oh my god. I'm really gonna hit this car.
They're pulling up. It's okay.
I'm this close to hitting this car. I'm gonna go back.
We have 4 minutes.
Okay, I need to go. Thank you. All right, kitty girls. Thank you.
Oh shit, this is real loose.
All right, thank you.
Dude, what if they don't let us in?
Let us in!
Dude, we're literally...
I'm about to have another pimple.
Why are the boys late?
I don't want them to leave the show. I know, the casts are crossing together right now.
Come on!
I broke a nail for this! Maybe they haven't started it. Do you think they haven't started?
Huh?
Do you think they've started?
Peyton's name Peyton in your phone?
Yeah.
Text Peyton. Can you let us in?
Yes, you are.
She's so cute.
She's so cute.
So, but before we start, we'll like say a little couple of like rule things, you know, the boring stuff. But yeah. So the first one would be just to make sure we're like all focused and not on our phones or on like I guess other tabs. So yeah.
She's so cute.
And then as far as
this Zoom, we need to be staying muted, and your camera should be on. We don't really seem to have a problem with that, so thank you.
We're not in dance shoes. Yeah.
And then just clothes, just whatever
I
is comfortable.
I thought that was today is our first in-person rehearsal for Heather's. I don't think I'm this wrong with the podcast. You're probably hearing me. I am probably the most excited that I have ever been in my entire life. That's not true, but I'm so excited to get back in person in rehearsals. I got a haircut yesterday and I got my hair dyed because I have college stuff, not for Heather's, but I got little curtain bangs. Can't decide how I feel. I love, don't get me wrong, I just don't know how I feel about my face shape with them. So it's 2:15. We're doing Beautiful today, which I'm really nervous about, but I'm so excited. So basically we just got the okay. We're maintaining all guidelines for like health, county health and everything. And wearing masks, we're outdoors, but yeah, I'm so excited. I am getting coffee with Celeste before, just because I have to go to dance at 2:30 for pre-screens. We'll see how it goes. I'm so excited for this. Yeah, I'll let you know. Maybe I can get some footage, maybe not. We'll see. I'm so excited.
Let's make our beautiful.
Beautiful.
So what's your name?
My name is Aubrey McNabb.
Hi, Aubrey McNabb. What is your character?
I forget. Miss
Fleming. And can you like describe who Miss Fleming is?
Miss Fleming is the one of the teachers. We can assume she's the English teacher at Westerberg. And she sort of feels like she's the mother figure to all the students, even though they do not see her as that. And sometimes she oversteps. She kind of just wants to be one of the cool kids.
Yeah, totally.
Because she's never really had that.
For sure. And what's your favorite thing about playing Miss Fleming?
I think because it's like so fun. You get to be so out there, movement wise, and stuff like that. Because like she's so
eccentric.
Yeah, eccentric.
Yeah.
She's like doing everything at once. Even though she's never actually doing multiple things at once, you can tell that her
you can tell her brain. Yeah.
1,000 miles a minute.
Totally.
Yeah.
What are your names?
I'm Gabby Carrion.
Hi, Carrion.
I'm Celeste.
Celeste. And who are your characters?
I'm Heather McNamara.
And I'm Heather Duke.
But not for our cast.
Not for our cast.
Yeah.
I'm Peyton Homer.
Yeah. Peyton's working, so.
She's
yeah. Our Duke. Yeah. So describe your characters.
Heather McNamara is like probably the nicest of them all, I would say. She's very like bubbly, and she basically is the color yellow, I feel like, but
totally
she's kind of always forced into being like meaner because of Heather Chandler. But
yeah. Totally.
Yeah. I'm Heather Duke. Green is my color.
Like Emily's hair.
Right.
Maybe, yeah, okay. Just describe your character real quick.
So basically, Heather Duke kind of gets pushed to the side a lot. And then when Heather Chandler, Heather Duke kind of becomes the new mythic bitch.
Yeah.
And, you know, is, yeah, a bitch.
Yeah. What are your favorite things about your characters?
The color green.
Color green, good color.
Yeah.
Oh, mine would yeah. be... Just how, like, I feel like she's just really dumb. Like,
it's fun.
It's just funny. Like, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Ben. Yeah. Jack. And then who do you play?
I play Kurt. I play Ram.
And can you, like, describe your characters?
I would say Ram is, like, very mean. He's a mean person to everyone.
Yeah.
He's a linebacker for the whole team. He's a mean person.
Yeah. Kind of a jerk.
Kurt is like the big brother of the football team. He like looks
out
for his friends.
Yeah.
He is okay with them being a bit not over the top stuff, but when it's over the top stuff,
he'll pull back. Yeah. Cool. And what are your favorite things about your characters? Even though they're kind of jerks.
I like my character because it kind of like allows me to be like different. You know.
Yeah. Totally.
It allows me to not be myself. That's the funnest part.
Right. Yeah. Playing something that you're not. What about you, Ben?
My character, because his role is pretty interesting. I haven't played a role like this before.
Yeah, but it's so different from, like, Greg.
Oh, yeah,
it's like the complete opposite. But,
it's a lot different from Greg.
Yeah, okay, cool. Thanks, guys. So, who do you play?
Martha.
And what's your favorite thing about Martha?
I like that she kind of has a depth that you don't really expect her to have.
Yeah.
Like, at first, she's kind of just... that like comedic relief best friend,
yeah,
but then in the second act she really gets to like develop into something that you don't really expect a character like her to become.
Totally. Yeah, I was gonna ask you to like explain like who she is, but you kind of did. She's Veronica's best friend and has some depth to her in the second act. Yeah, thank you. Oh, I don't need it. I think Roman might need it. Because I just videoed. Sorry, you don't have to be in the video. Yeah,
so today is December 3rd 2020. And do you guys remember, my clothes mess you. Do you remember that video shoot or the, when I was in the studio recording Beautiful in August? We're doing the music video thing for it now. So that's what we're doing today. I'm dressed. I'm not going to show you my fork because it's a mess. But yeah, I'm all dressed. I'll do a little OOTD in a little bit. But yeah, heading there now. We're going to have the leads for my cast. Some of the ensemble. It's going to be super fun. I'm really excited. And I'm just excited to, I'm so excited to be there. But yeah, I'll get a little vlog footage for that.
Hey.
Hi.
Who are you?
Hey, and Homer, and I play.
Whoa, that was lighter.
Oh,
lighter
fight.
We'll get to that one.
And are you
I'm Heather Duke.
Yeah. Okay. Gabby.
I love your vlog.
Earrings.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey.
So what's your name?
I'm Gabrielle. Wow. I almost forgot my name.
Who do you play?
I play Miss Fleming.
Oh. Ah.
Right, don't touch me. I'm a citizen. Your hands stay clean. I've seen your fingerprints. You act so uptight, so virgin white. But I heard from the boys what you were up to last night.
Veronica, 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 Veronica,
February 10th?
I think so.
We're at Heather's rehearsal. It's been a while. This is Nia. Did you ever do your introduction, Nia?
I don't think so.
Did I do one? Okay, yes you did. I'm gonna flip it around and we're gonna... So who's your character?
I play Heather Chandler.
Heather Chandler. Tell me about Heather Chandler.
She is a mythic bitch.
Mm.
And...
yeah. What's your favorite thing about playing Heather Chandler so far?
I just like being rude for no reason.
Amen.
It's really, I felt that. It's really exciting. You know?
It is exciting. So
no consequence except for death. You know, it's just
a fun time. Yeah. So, what's your favorite part about Big Fun?
favorite part.
I like falling. That's my favorite part.
Oh yeah, I saw your face during it.
Yeah, I was very intrigued.
Yeah, I don't like falling. It brings me Chicago flashbacks.
It's okay.
Oh, Jesus, Mary and Joseph. Hey!
So we have our first photo shoot today. How are we feeling? This is weird. It's like that Spider-Man meme. And it's like... Yeah. I want to go see other people. Ready?
Hey guys, today on Jake
Vlogs. How you doing, man?
You're actually filming right now.
Yeah.
You guys
yeah.
Hey yo, yeah. What's up, little gangsters?
We are
no.
The JDs of Heather's.
Amen.
Let's see fit checks. Let's see outfits. Cute.
Wait, I could be like Marilyn Monroe. Like,
I feel like these are like a lot of the dads in like movies like wear these.
Dads in movies? Like what do you
mean? Like 50 old.
It reminds me of The Exorcist. When the guy's like, when he goes into the house, he's like wearing like a
hoodie. Looks like a flasher.
It's what?
Like a flasher?
No.
No,
like in Hairspray, like the flasher. You
the
know?
Flasher. Oh.
Hey, it's a flasher. Yeah.
Have you guys seen the Roman Atwood prank where he's like to kids? He's like.
No, hey, that's hey, horrible.
No. It says stay in school.
Oh.
Like his shirt says stay in school.
I'm gonna stop the book.
We should watch what that movie. Be.
Stop. Celeste!
Hi, I'm Carissa. I play Heather McNamara. She's one of like the mean girls, but she's one of the more like innocent and nicer of the mean girls, and she starts to be like Veronica's friend towards the end. She's a really nice character.
Yeah. What's your favorite part of playing her?
I like the part where Veronica asks if everyone jumped off a bridge, would I? And
yeah.
I'm like, yeah,
yes.
Definitely.
That's fun.
So, I think that's really funny.
Yeah,
I love that.
It is. It
really
is.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
How you doing?
I'm getting a close-up.
Yeah.
This actually looks really cute.
I overlined a little bit.
Wow, I love the background noise.
Oh, wait, are you filming me?
Yeah.
What? Hi guys.
Happy first day of first run through. Today's the first run through.
Say hi to the vlog. It's our first run through. Well, of act one.
Okay, I'll let you go through. Yes. You're like, oh, finally I can leave. Okay. Fit check.
I hold it still.
Yeah, go. Give it to Les. Oh, give him a hand of that. Yeah.
Thumbnail.
It's our
Sorry. Okay, that's enough. March 12th, and it's my first time being mic'd ever in the theater since COVID. I have it on. It's not like I had to do it myself. Today we're recording vocals for background because most like we'll be in masks. I'm vlogging. I know. Okay, hang on. We're all like so far apart. I'll show you guys, but
amazing. Alright, so I'm gonna assign teams. There's gonna be four teams. And yeah. I should, oh my god, I'm so dumb.
Huh? Let us play what the teams are.
up, 1, 2, 3, 4, whatever. We're gonna sign you guys up. And then you'll get your first clue. And it's basically the Amazing Race. I know most of you know what that is. And so you get your first clue and it'll have a hint on it where your location is. And then you'll go to that place. And then you'll have a task to do there with council. Once you do the task, they'll sign you off. You come back to Celeste and I on stage, next clue, and so forth till you finish. And then the final one is you'll all will have the same final one with us. And then you're gonna try to do it first to win. And first place, you get some amount of letter points. I think it was like 20 or something,
yeah, we're
which
all
is a big
stickers.
Deal. So you're gonna get points and then lower and lower from there on. And then,
No. You are a drug. You are a poison pill. I got to kick this habit now, or else I never will.
I love the rush. Burn you a holy cross, but you will not be satisfied until I overdose. This is it.
That's good. Wait, no, you're not done.
You have to sing the chorus of You're Welcome.
And you've done, you should
what
do it.
What can I say?
No, not that You're Welcome.
Guys, I don't know the chorus.
That
is your song.
Hey there, girl.
The chorus.
Chorus, like the middle.
The chorus.
From now you're good enough to get with me.
Welcome. You're welcome. Look where you are. You're welcome. You want a football star? You're welcome. Baby, what's that smell? You're welcome. You're welcome.
And then you do what? You go.
Oh, it started recording on its own.
Wow.
Oh, what news did we get, guys?
We're performing in stores.
And then we have 2 tickets per person. It's going to be so much fun.
Wait, actually, that's what you just said.
I just like to take away the whole deck
cards. Yeah, I'd rather push it back and us actually be able to have more.
So we don't know when we're going to perform?
Oh. All we know is that's in here, so woohoo.
It's a guessing game.
I could have told you that a week ago.
Okay, don't be negative.
Positive. Keep it positive.
Call me an optimist.
As you slap her to the floor, keep it positive. As you pull her hair and call her whore.
Anyways, we're doing a work day today to prepare our space. So we are in charge of the dressing rooms. Oh my god, thumbnail. That was good. That was really cool. Hey guys! Sorry.
Welcome back to our YouTube channel.
Okay.
Make sure to hit subscribe down below.
Okay. Hey guys, I'm Celeste.
I'm Peyton.
I'm Ashlyn.
And I'm Aubrey.
And we're part of the cast of Heathers. And so we're doing a Venmo challenge where...
You couldn't even see your hand. You went,
we were very
good.
I was going to say we did the hip-hop, so we're doing this challenge because we don't have...
I'm going to cut. Stuff.
Also,
it's run... kind of run-through week.
I'm an anti-masker.
Don't say that. It's kind of run-through week. There's music blasting in the theater.
Yeah. Your mask matches my lanyard. See? Where's the...
coordination.
Yeah.
Anyways. So basically...
We talked to Chris last night.
Yes, I did! I talked to him about Heathers.
Yeah.
Insert clip.
And I talked to him about musical theater.
Yay!
So yeah, that was fun. I'm still waiting for a DM back.
Anyways, we were pushed back another 2 weeks for opening. So we would have been opening tomorrow.
I would rather shit breaks.
That would have been insane. Okay, I'm so glad we've been pushed back.
Yeah, definitely.
We open...
Oh my god, that's insane.
We still open 2 weeks from tomorrow though.
I want to tell that to people today and scare them.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah. That's crazy.
But anyways, because we were pushed back, our timeline's been changed. So now we're kind of in run-through week, kind of not.
We don't know how many people are going to be able to see the show.
Yeah, that we still don't know. What else?
Sorry, like the past year.
We're doing a vocal run-through today.
Yeah.
So we're running through the show vocally, which we need.
Definitely.
Tomorrow we have a dance run-through, and then Thursday, I guess, is our first
run-through. Even though we've been kind of doing run-throughs, but not like,
but now we've kind of
start to finish.
We had to restage the show last week.
Yeah. Into here, which I'm not complaining.
Yeah, we're in the prop room.
I know.
I have a tree coming out of my head. Anyways,
I wish you could see my stance right now. Can you show my stance?
This is how I've been saying this whole entire time.
Look, frat boy.
It's a little funny.
It's kind of a bad angle. I'm like,
that's why I'm like slouched like this. I'm like,
so yeah. How do you want to hip hop?
Oh my god, that was hot.
That's how I can do it again.
Oh, oh, do you want to hear mine? Maybe the camera pick it up.
Oh,
snap, crackle, pop.
Oh,
wait, hang on.
Do it again. You need stabilization.
Wait. Ah, no. Let me try this side again. Nah. Let me do my neck. Ooh. Oh. Maybe one day.
Yeah, no, it's not working. I started work last week.
Oh yeah, she works with me now.
We love it.
We actually have work today together.
So I have to leave early.
Yeah. Her shift starts 30 minutes before mine.
Yeah. Because I worked so much harder than Celeste does.
Yeah, literally.
And Peyton has an interview on Friday. Yeah. So,
a little backstory. I got, when did I start working? I started working there
2 months ago?
Yeah, it's been a few months. And then you started working there like last week or the week before?
Yeah. Well, I got hired 2 weeks ago and I started last week.
Right. And now Peyton, insert picture of Peyton.
I'm gonna insert a really funny one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now Peyton has an interview on Friday, which is really funny.
I hope she gets it.
She'll probably get it. Because
she mentioned us.
Yeah, exactly.
We just are the stars of DSW.
No, literally.
I'm kidding. Anyways, I don't want to run out of storage.
Okay.
So.
Look at Aubrey. Look at it.
So cute.
Get it.
You're not alone,
when the morning comes,
are you filming?
Yes, I am filming.
Are you
filming? Oh, they hate us. I think they genuinely want us to graduate. How you doing, girls?
This is for Ashlyn's vlog. This is the first run through. I'm gonna pee my pants. But look at the set. Oh. Oh, she's up there. You're up there. Oh, doesn't zoom.
What are you doing?
It's for the vlog. Ah, sorry.
Okay, look how self-absorbed I am.
Oh my god, wait, but the color?
I almost scratched out your face. I'm just kidding.
It's because you're Veronica.
You get it?
Oh my god.
But look how cute this would be in pink for I Want It All.
Super
cute. For your Sharpay.
Yeah, you get it. I don't know, I was looking like through the camera instead of actually looking. Yeah, what's yours? Oh my god, is that Ralph, whatever his name is, from Karate Kid?
Yes!
He's so are you in love with him?
Oh no. I did all the heart throbs, I guess. I'm
sorry. Love!
He's so cute.
He is so cute.
He is so cute.
Oh my god, and even your books are themed. Love that. Okay.
I look like a little schoolgirl.
Play a stunner. Yo, I'm Slim Shady. I know, like, that's all I know about the song.
Thank you for sharing.
How you doing?
Oh my god.
It's 3:45. We have adjustable lights.
Is it really 3:45? We just finished our casts. I don't know why it was all first run through. I'm literally. So, I hope there's no one in here. Like, my shirt. You can't really see it. Oh, yes, you can. Oh, there's. I'm soaked. I don't know why I showed my sweat. That was kind of weird. I'm so tired. I genuinely thought I was going to pass out during dead girl walking. Because it went from big fan to dead girl walking. And it was the first time we kind of done that. So I'm going to change. And tomorrow's the other cast. We won't go on until Monday. So I think. We have spotted Chaz in the wild. All right, Chaz, do an OOTD.
Do a what?
OOTD.
Oh, after the day? I got shoe
game. Yeah.
I got some tackle.
There you go.
And plaid shirt.
Like best nice.
Literally.
Yeah, the shirt really pulls it all together.
Yeah. All right, you win best costume.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, I'm going fishing.
What do you usually do?
I don't know. I just kind of hope someone else takes over.
Wait, what I said last time?
This is the video. Now you will watch several compilations of reactions. Enjoy.
The vlog.
Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. You will now watch a compilation
of people being scared that it's a week from opening night.
Right, because you did that thing.
Yeah.
You did that thing where you were like, hey, how does it feel?
How does it feel being
oh my god,
opening?
You did that to me, and yes. I was like, no.
And now, you will watch a compilation of people being surprised that it's a week from opening night.
A week and 2 days.
Oh, a week and 2 days. That's what I meant.
2 days.
Nuts.
Corn nuts!
Are those actually the corn nuts?
Mm, they look kind of gross. They look like they've been fermenting in here. Should we go to announcements? So right now, Peyton and Mason are not here, and we have places in five.
Ew.
Fitted.
I love that.
We are in places. Celeste is getting ready because she has to fill in.
Oh my god.
Oh, I need my costume.
Hello, Ashlyn's phone. This is the second day of Seven Cats run through, third day of run through altogether, and it's going good, right, guys?
Yeah.
We're intermission. We have places in three, which means places in like 10. Just kidding. That's a joke. Anyway, a lot of us are in costume today. Okay, that's all. Ashlyn, if you're watching this, I love you. You're so talented. Also, you're welcome. The end of it, that was so good. You sounded so good. Okay, anyhow, this is everybody. Ashlyn has to go in her spot for lighting.
There she is.
Can you even see?
Yeah.
I don't know why I did that. Me and Payne are just watching.
Yeah.
I would rather. Oh, wait, 1 second.
He said, okay, thank you, but she's still standing there. Ashlyn, I think that was your cue. You could. Oh,
yeah.
I would rather go blind.
She's good. Get it. Her hip hop. That's not gonna be good.
Ashlyn and Peyton for Tilton Round 2022.
I really should get a thing that holds up your phone, like mm-hmm. sticky.
We're prop shopping!
Who says what?
Wait!
I want to be a part of the
vlog. Freeze your brain!
Suck on the ice! Get lost in the pain!
Should we get out of the video?
For her? For her performing?
In the structure?
Whitening strips waiting for me at home, so don't worry, they're nice. Really yellow, but they'll be white soon.
Okay, I'm gonna go get
more Worcestershire sauce.
How do you say it?
Worcestershire. Why do we need that?
I don't know.
Can we just use a finger?
Riverdale. Are you good? It's spelled. What the? Oh,
I'm sorry. Can you bleep out the bad words? They parked so bad.
So fucking bad.
Get buckled up.
Get buckled.
Nah, YOLO.
We told her
to buckle up. We told her to buckle up.
You're gonna run? I just made direct eye contact with that guy.
You went, look so scary. You went. Ah. That was so scary.
I wanna make a blue.
Ew!
That looks like period blood.
The rice. So the blue bra. It's okay. It's gonna taste.
Find me what you want.
No!
Ew! Bloop!
Oh, you are a man of honor.
It's the first night of tech.
Oh, that's ugly.
Look at my hair. I have a weird hairline.
Terrible.
Thank you. Set tour. This. Is the arch.
Good.
When I go through here,
it gets pitch black.
But thank you. I appreciate that.
Here is my, you can't see anything. Can you shine your flashlight?
Yeah.
Shine. Over here, shine the light on the jacket. This is where I do my quick change. In here.
And here's her noose.
Here is my noose for when I hit myself. This is the pig that is Martha.
Do we know what, how we're
this
gonna-
These are some of our other props.
Okay, it's hot.
It is hot. Jesus Christ, Nathan! You're so mean to me!
So well.
God, Mason.
Fine line, benches.
Hilarious.
Okay,
and then you'll go much better.
Opening is the next time. We don't have school tomorrow though.
The night before opening.
The night before
spring
opening.
Recess.
And then we have a week and a half before we perform again after opening.
And we don't have a checkup.
Fresh up.
Yeah. Oh, that's smart. We'll go.
Does it matter like where we're placed? Does it matter?
Just do forever.
One, two, three. Yeah, guys.
Wait!
I'm gonna fall.
After three. 1, 2, 3, jump. Wait, so should we be prepping on three?
And One, two, three, jump.
That
was good. Mason, or Kyle's foot didn't leave the ground.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't. You went.
That's what we're doing.
Are we doing it? No.
Okay, now we'll go with our Veronica, you look at JD, JD look at Heather.
Jackie,
come forward a little and
look
me.
Go that way a little.
I like you.
Chess, get in. Look like you love each other. Family picture.
Yeah,
the
awkward 80s family picture.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. So, Ben and Jackie can come forward a little. And
then
the
dad's here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, the.
So, like, Ben down.
Why does Jacob
look
like he wants to
punch
to murder Ben?
Boy,
you're not killing him. What's that?
I don't.
You're not killing someone.
Okay, perfect.
You're not your family.
Aww. Look back, talk
to them. You're like, what is going on? Dad, please, I'm having a party. It's fun. And then now you guys give them the newbie and you guys be like, oh my god.
Oh god. What about him? No, you get him.
Oh, I get him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
You
just be like,
ugh.
Oh.
Be like,
oh. Yeah. Like, in action, just go. I'm going to take a bunch of pictures, so yeah.
Do it. Just do it.
Okay, perfect.
Sorry, I don't mean to
crack. Jesus. She's like, me, snitch.
Yep. Okay. Fill out a little bit. Okay,
looks so good.
Yes, so good. Are you just posing? Cross your arms if you want. Yes, I love it.
Why is Ben so good at
posing?
Yeah,
literally. Let's talk about
that.
Literally. Jacob. I'll tell you, Jacob's in your head.
Perfect.
Okay,
that's perfect. Thank you, guys.
Okay, love it. These are so good.
You're awesome. I keep smiling.
It's fine. You're good. Look back at her. You're like, what the freak is she looking at?
Oh! Yeah.
That's a jerk.
And then, okay, that's really cute.
Okay, and now let's see.
Back
and face it.
Yeah.
Come on.
That is so cute.
Oh my god.
Oh, so cute.
Graham, you should totally get up on that.
Ben's getting scandalous.
I did like office zooms on their faces.
That's so cute.
Oh my god.
He was so cute. He was like,
yeah.
And she was like,
yeah.
This is my best
girl. Alright, everyone look at them now. Did you guys do one where you were smiling or no?
Yes.
Of the two of us, yeah.
Oh, okay. We can do that one.
You love each other.
Aww. Love it. You guys are beautiful. Beautiful.
And then we did one where it was like, I'm like right here. And I'm like,
and then you're in the back, like, no. Perfect. Wow,
this
guys look so good.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry.
Ah! She looks scary.
I don't know what to do with my eyes. You're just like,
or all three at the same time, you know?
The liquid
one. Yeah. What time is it?
It's time to throw up.
Oh my god. No, literally, no. Is it 5?
Wait, I gotta... But what time is it?
I think it's like 5:50, 5:45.
You know, someone... This is
something like that.
And I really don't know something.
I left my tank top at home, so someone else has to bring it for me.
Just to add to the overwhelmingness of today's event.
To put them in their mouth too.
You know, but
also this morning, it's kind of dramatic, but at Starbucks, I had placed an order, and then my sister went in to get it, and she's like, it's not there. And I was like, what do you mean it's not there? And so she didn't hit the order button. And so that really sucks. So I didn't go to first period, so I just got Starbucks.
Well, without the inconveniences, it wouldn't be an interesting day.
Exactly.
Here we are.
Let's go find people.
Oh, it's been filming
for the freshman room
for 11 seconds.
Huh?
It's been filming,
bro. What's up, guys?
mask,
I makeup. Sorry,
he's having he has to get pretty.
Here, I'll do a little makeup tutorial.
Okay, other way.
Hey, guys,
other way.
Frick, okay. I can't. Can I cuss on here or no?
Yes,
oh, fuck. Okay,
do you want your family to see it?
Is this just a fabric?
They already know I cuss, so it's not a big deal.
Man,
Peyton was like, you have to cut this out.
Oh, they don't let me cuss, but... What's up, guys? Mason Charles here. Nah.
He's canceled, actually.
James Charles? No. I was, like, doing a James Charles kind of reference. Kind of thing. You know what I'm saying?
I don't do my makeup every day, but always is the way the paparazzi finds me.
Hey, guys, what do you call a really, good, like a dinosaur that knows a lot of words? A thesaurus.
That's funny.
Yeah, I know.
That's
why I said it.
I'm
supposed to tell you that no one's allowed to help you with your makeup.
I don't need help with my makeup.
He doesn't need help.
He's experienced.
The camera is getting help from him.
Well, he's missing Charles, dude.
Who? Who? You?
I'm not taking it on cam.
No,
I'm not gonna cancel.
No. Who?
Canceled with the vlog.
Who said that? Who? Just whisper. Hey. Hey.
We have to try all this God for going. Please. Like
yeah, this. Yeah.
That how many always fucks me up.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
We never did 17. It's yellow.
I'm going.
Okay. Oh, whoops.
I'm sorry. I kind of want to go with it. He has my phone.
Trying to get the little contour.
Have fun.
No, I'll stay with you since you want to leave.
Who said it? Who said it?
I'll tell you later.
Oh, just tell me now!
Oh!
Because I don't want to...
I say no.
Are you guys cool if I play music?
For sure. As long as it's good.
Go for it.
Do you like Selena?
Okay. So, I love Selena. I love that movie. Oh, it's a little too much.
I like Harry Styles.
That was fun. You said okay.
Here. Okay. No, oh, fuck. Okay.
The huge makeup thing.
Guys, we gotta get a little
what
bit of rum. That's my little can of rum.
Taylor Swift
is hiding in the three. What? No, this isn't rum. This is latex. This is like latex from earlier. Can't be drinking that. It's, yeah. It's toxic for my immune system. How do I get this out? Okay. Let me give another good joke.
What is this?
What do you call a lesbian dinosaur?
Why are all your jokes dinosaurs?
I don't know. I just thought. What do you call lesbian dinosaur? I saw it in an SNL skit.
That's not okay.
I can't say. Should I not say that?
You should not say it.
No, never mind. Can you bleep this out?
No, I don't want to say it.
Can you?
It's just not very Mason.
This is 2021.
I'm leaving that in.
No, don't leave it in. Don't leave it in. Don't leave it in. I know. I gotta, guys. I'm not very clean. Let me. Okay.
Hey everyone, I'm Colin Jost.
You're
supposed to say
I'm Michael Che.
This is Weekend Update.
I'm Keegan Michael Key.
Who hasn't sent? Is it you?
And you're...
Oh, no, sorry.
It's Kim Peel.
And I'm Amy Poehler.
And I'm Chris Pratt. I'm Chris Pratt.
I don't know what I am.
I'm kidding.
I'm not funny. And I'm Kate McKinnon.
Kate McKinnon?
You kind
and
of
I'm Steve Carell.
Thank you.
No, you're not.
I'm Michael Scott.
Yeah, you are.
I'm kidding.
What? I'm sorry.
Guys, welcome to Tucker Carlson tonight. I'm not Tucker Carlson.
Nathan, I have something for you.
Yes? Oh, I'm filming, yes. Hey, guys. Leilani Ford.
Get your mics on
stage. Thank you, Zach. I gotta get...
I'm gonna
get
my
coat. Oh, no.
Sorry. Okay.
Bye.
How are we feeling, guys?
I'm actually really excited.
You're excited?
Once cancer happens, I know I'm gonna get into it. Yeah. I just have to like pretend I'm good, and then we'll get there. I just feel like I'm gonna miss something.
There you go. And if you do, right. I got your back. I got improv skills.
Yeah. Yes. Bags.
Yeah, we're good.
Y'all feel like okay?
We just keep telling ourselves we're good.
Every night. Every night. My shirt.
You're killing it. You're doing so good. You absolutely killed 17. You're doing amazing. You're doing so good.
Oh my gosh, I literally just started 2 seconds ago. I was like, wait, that's gonna be good.
Guys,
I
love the head
of love. Wow, it's tonight opening night for 7. Tonight's opening night for 7 casts.
Wrong pump. Cast, 11 casts.
Tonight, for 11 casts, we're pumped. We're stoked. I got my best.
Guys.
Guys, senior song is Dead Gay Son.
They're the gay dads.
JD,
I'm just gonna ignore.
Seven Casts yes, here ma'am. As a special guest yes, on tonight's vlog.
How you feeling? How did you feel about opening?
It's pretty good. You know, I actually had sleep paralysis right last night.
Did so. You really?
No, I actually did.
It was, okay, cut the camera.
Okay, so it's our night. And now improv is performing.
Go improv.
Go improv. Improv club. Kaden,
let me go!
Don't they? No. All of us are sitting here enjoying. Stop. Something about I feel kind of jealous. How do you guys feel?
A little bit jealous.
I'm
always
chill.
Chill. Yeah, you're always chill though. Like,
right.
Opening night.
Right!
Like,
yeah,
I'm excited.
Yeah.
It's okay. I mean, I'm going to see every show. That's
going to make me jealous if I can't watch. I can't go in next Thursday. I think I have work Thursday.
The 7th?
No, the 6th.
Oh, I've worked the
7.
Boo.
Maybe
we'll work the
6
too.
I might. Care about my show. I'm not even in the show. I'm backstage. Hey, can you guys get this dude? He's being a little bit annoying. Men, am I right?
Kick him out. Kick him out. Kick him out.
This is all we have for this. Now we have plenty of sodas.
Wait, no.
We have a box, another box of chips. We figured we don't want to keep stock over summer.
No, my God, we don't. Because the choir kept stock over summer. And now we have to throw it all out.
Right.
No,
so that's what I'm saying. So it's more like, I just want to get through tonight.
Hello.
Hi.
So any questions?
What?
I'm on a time crunch. I have another interview to get to. Come on.
How did closing weekend go? Or for you guys?
That's a really good question. Thank you for asking.
You're so welcome.
no, okay, on a real note, I cried. But it was
a lot.
I did. Shut the hell up. Your ass is gonna be weeping.
I know.
Weeping. Okay, really, it's really emotional. No, but it doesn't feel like it because we're still here and I'm about to watch you guys do it.
Right.
But on the day of, I was like, oh my God.
Yeah. We have a brush up today. Brush up. Closing weekend.
I know, I'm so sad.
Two more shows. Hi, Ellie. You gotta get the love.
It's closing for everybody.
Hi, Bye. Okay, let's keep going. Let's see who else we can find. I gotta change my shoes.
Can you bring your shoes too? I'm gonna find only this
one. I'm not gonna do the whole show in Berks.
Yeah. This is so barefoot.
Honestly, hold on a vibe.
We have
she just said,
two more shows.
Oh my god, today. I didn't even get that.
Oh, you're filming? When she's like under my umbrella. That's highly inappropriate. I'm glad you're not on a live.
We're gonna go live and have some fun. How do you? Two more days.
That makes me really, really, really sad.
Me too.
But we're gonna leave it all on the floor.
Yeah, I got a lot of things I have to do. Okay, let's go.
Queen.
Oh! We're alone in the theater, having a We have two more shows left, and it's just us and High School Musical. The musical series premiered last night.
Guys,
it's a video.
Jacob is so cute. He's just one big fat mess.
Aww.
He's the mess on my plate.
Hi guys, the moment you all waited for, I put on the shirt.
Hey. Yeah.
It's so cute.
Wait, and see your shirt.
You guys like it?
Yeah, he just finished.
Turn around. Big fat mess. That you are.
I'm one big fat mess. Get it?
PH fat.
And he's like, a mess?
It's a mess.
Like a what?
Hey squad, we finished the show. I'm emotional. They're talking over me. I'm emotional. I definitely cried a few times for a few reasons. But I'm gonna be so emotional tomorrow.
Actually, that sounds so good.
What sounds good?
Popcorn. Oh. But like movie theater popcorn.
Yeah, guys, do we have any words on it being like one more show?
I'm depressed.
I'm so sad about it.
It's really sad.
Oh, he announced the show tonight?
What's his story?
No.
What a
surprise!
No.
When they all started snapping, I think
more
headlines. I was like, what are y'all trying to ever hit? End.
Still, I miss you. I'd be honored if you'd let me be your friend.
I'm gonna start crying again. I started crying the minute I pulled into the parking lot. So, but I'm gonna try and refrain. It's like 10, that clock is broken, like 10:15 right now. Shows at 1, senior circle's at 12:30, senior events are at 1. So I guess the show starts at 1:15. Anyways, yeah, then we have like strike and then closing party, and I'm just gonna be emotional, but I'm gonna try to keep it cool. I think what I'm, oh my god, I can't get out a freaking sentence without crying. I think what I'm the most like sad about, I don't know, I'm sad. Actually, I can't even pinpoint that. This spot right here, it's the one when you walk in, there's the door to the left, the first one on the left. This has been my spot, my self-proclaimed spot for the past 4 years. This is where I've gotten ready, except for like one or two times. So this spot's sentimental to me. I'll show you other sentimental places. Peyton and I have to finish our TikTok. We started a High School Musical TikTok. Oh, actually, we'll finish on graduation, but we have to update it. I'm sad, but yeah. I'm gonna do my makeup.
It's also my heart.
Huh? How you feeling?
I made a video to myself last night, like, hey, Future Peyton, are you crying? And then I started laughing at myself. So that's how I feel.
I'm gonna be crying.
I didn't want to get out of bed.
I didn't either.
One, I'm tired, and two, I just didn't want to come here.
Does that mean it's over, or you just didn't want to come?
No, like, it's over.
Oh, yeah. No, it took me an
hour. We're kind of a mix of both, actually. I'm tired. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Do it.
Oh, my God.
I was ready. Oh, good.
I'm just kidding.
Wait, Javen, watch out. What? Watch out.
Are you serious right now?
No, sure.
Oh my
god. I won't do that.
That was so disappointing.
Just try it.
That'd
be fine.
No, well, last time I did, I like...
What's up, vlog squad? Like, we're back. Last show of Heather's. Senior night. I'm a good guy. But we're back. And we're gonna do great tonight. Just kidding.
But let me show you my cool gear. Like, this is all for senior night. So it's senior night. Sit to the vlog.
It's very cute.
Got a thing. Got my sash. I'm not taking off the tiara. Like, how do we feel about closing?
Sad, but like very fulfilled.
Emotional hell.
I'm definitely. I'm gonna feel it tomorrow. I think.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be incredibly depressed.
No, yeah, maybe.
I started crying when I saw you cry in the wings.
You know what?
Oh, definitely.
This was a good show, though.
It was.
Oh, yeah,
it was. A good show. And I think it's going to be one of those shows where it's like, it's done and you're sad about it, but oh, crap.
You're like happy.
It's done and you're sad about it, but it's like, you can be peaceful, you know, like at peace.
Yeah. I don't know. I might not be at peace. There wasn't drama.
And if there were, it was very quiet.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was unaware of any.
Because
so.
Peyton was done with the negativity quite a while ago.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hey.
I have that paper plate right above my bed.
Hey. We're doing autograph book signing, you see? Aww. So cute. I love Mia with all of my being. She's my favorite person on the planet, and she's not gonna hear what I'm saying until she watches this, if she watches this, but I really love her so much. What's your favorite?
Well, oh shoot. What was your favorite part about Heather's?
Performing with you.
No, but like for real.
That was actually the answer.
Perfect in all of your ways.
It's gonna be good for the vlog.
Not Jesus. It's such a warm up for every goddess.
Wait. Repeat after me. I pledge allegiance.
To the flag
of the United States of America.
Of the United States of America.
Amen. All right. All right. All right. All right.